guys, here's another alternative for an interval session during your taper week. I've called it, doesn't have a name yet, but it's just got taper intervals at the top. And what we're going to do is 4x400 meters and then 4x200 meters. All of these are on relatively long rests. The 400 meters have 2 minute rests, and then 200 meters has a 1 minute rest. So it's really about feeling good during your run, during your effort time, and then taking that long rest to recharge and then feel up and about for the next effort. You don't want to be grinding a really hard session in your race week. You just want to get out, get moving, feel fast and feel light, and blow the cobwebs out. All the while, you're maintaining routine. So where you'd normally do a Tuesday interval session, this just fills in, but it's much lighter and much less volume. Now, this is set up to be run on a 400-meter track. If you don't have a 400-meter track available to you, that absolutely doesn't matter. You can do it on a linear scale here, and I guess you go start here, 400 meters out, 400 meters back, out, back, and then your 200s the same way as you did for the fours. And as I've already mentioned, the goal here is to feel light and fast during the workouts. You want to take long rests. If you need longer than 2 minutes to feel good about yourself, depending on where your fitness is, but you know, you should be feeling pretty good to maintain that rest cycle. But let's say you need 3 minutes, just take it. I really want you to feel good during and after this session. You want to feel light, fast, and refreshed. And don't blow the barn doors off during your effort. So, especially in these shorter ones, and this is the reason why I've offered this alternative workout to my usual 150-meter repeats in taper week, because I was finding people were getting these short runs and doing them like a bullet a gate, really, really fast, and pulling up sore in the hips and the calves in the race week, and that's not really the mentality you should be using for these runs. Even though it's a 200 meter effort, you can get up and get moving fast. You don't want to be ripping the barn doors off. Just do it short, do it quick, but don't strain a muscle or put yourself into the sick bay. So there it is, 4x400 followed by 4x200. They say you run out the lactate in those 200 meters. So yeah, there you have it. That's all you really need to do, and then you'll get ready for your next session later on during the week. But the main thing this week is feel light, feel fast, let all the energy come back to you so you can put it all out on the track come race day. All the best.